New tonight, 11 more deaths and more than 150 new cases of COVID-19 in the state of South Carolina. These numbers just in from the Department of Health and Environmental Control. That brings us up to a total of 135 deaths in the state and more than 4,600 cases.